Towards the back of the field as early on, Nelson cuts out the early pace in company with the Japanese raider Clincher. Patiscoy and Capri also racing in a handy position. Defoe, Andrea Azzini is adopting the Frankie Dettori golden horn tactics and staying solo out wide at the moment. Currently in midfield, Hunting Horn races on the outside of Shade, a study of man, and then with a big white face is Talis Manic. Enable has settled just behind the speed in fourth place in the pink cap as Nelson cuts out the early fraction. So it's Nelson who leads from Capri. Defoe is going to sidle in and will do so round about a share of second place. Enable on the outside of the Japanese colt Clincher. Then towards the outer is Hunting Horn. Tiberian races in midfield, in company as well with Patiscoy and Study of Man. Saluin's in midfield, the white cap of Cloth of Stars. Then Talismanic Way to Paris. Valgeist has about five behind. They include Sea of Pass, who's one from the back, in company with Magical. Louis Dore is at the back as well, in company with the Grey Nerf Bosque and Kew Gardens. Purple Cap is also towards the tail. So they've completed this long run round the back straight, and now the turns begin. Nelson into the first of them, leads by a length from Capri in second. Defoe still held three wide. Enable to track into the pace on the outside of Clincher, and then Hunting Horn with Tiberian. Patiscoy midfield from Study of Man. Behind those, Talis Manic. Way to Paris on the inside. Valgeist next. Nerf Boss five from the tail with Kew Gardens. And still two from the back is Sea of Glass. Nelson is upping the ante here. Capri two lengths back. Defoe and Enable still poised. Frankie Dettori sitting quietly in a share of third place. Then behind these is Clincher, not much room for Patiscoy. Then Hunting Horn as Nelson has really set the race alight down the fourth straight. Leads from Capri, Enable still travels strongly. See if Glass is a long, long way back. Oh, two from the back.